Breaking news. Denver police say two men were shot on a bus tonight. This incident happened near Mississippi Avenue and Federal Boulevard, and both of those victims suffered serious injuries. Let's go to Alliyah Sims, who is on the scene tonight. And Alliyah, what do we know so far?
Well, Kim, this is really still a heavy police presence behind me. It's a really active scene. I counted at least a dozen police units here. I'm going to step out of frame just to give you guys what we're seeing here firsthand on scene. This public transit bus that you're looking at, the center of investigation. Police confirming to us moments ago this is a TransDev bus, which is a subcontractor of RTD. We learned from officers that two males were shot on this bus, and like you said, they are facing serious injuries, but we have not gotten an update at this hour on what that update is at this time. Now, police have released limited details about what unfolded here, but I can tell you this happened around 6:15 this evening. Officers are still working the scene to develop suspect information. What I've been seeing here, and I want to point out that this is a very busy area surrounded by a lot of businesses and apartments, so really scary for people living and visiting this area. I've seen officers going in and out some of these businesses trying to get some leads. When I went inside to talk to employees, many of them telling me they came into work and saw this chaos unfolding, so they're still trying to figure out exactly what's going on. But for anyone traveling in this area, you want to avoid Federal in Tennessee. That has been blocked off as officers are continuing to investigate here tonight. Back here live on West Mississippi and Federal, a heavy police presence here again. Police confirming two men were shot on this bus, again suffering serious injuries. We're waiting to get an update on what led up to this and more updates about those injuries, and as soon as we get that information, we'll make sure to bring it to you here live as well on our website at KDVR.com. Alliyah Sims, Fox 31.